In my past life, before being a blogger, I worked in the rental car industry, so I wanted to give you all a tip today. When you rent a car, make sure you look at it at the side angle like this. And by looking at the car at the side angle, you can look for dents and dings that are not apparent. So you can kind of see one up on that front door panel that you wouldn't normally see that it's straight on. Also, make sure you check the window. If y'all end up anywhere near Miami, you gotta go to Robert Is Here for Key Lime Milkshake. Nothing like him. So good. When I got to the Everglades, there was signs all over the place about smoke in the air, and I just came across this area where you can see where it's burned. There's still some hot spots. I haven't seen any active fire, but you can definitely smell the smoke and see the after effects of it and a few smoke plumes from some hot spots. Tomorrow I'm going to hope to talk to a park ranger or the visitor center and find out whether or not it was a lightning fire, a set fire, or how it happened. See the lightning? I pulled off on the side of the road so I could watch a lightning storm. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so cool. I'm just sitting here watching this crazy lightning storm. I actually got a couple pictures of it that I can't wait to look at on the market. I'm sure I look like the total crazy tourist sitting on the side of the road, taking pictures of lightning, and I'm all good with it. I will delay my Cracker Barrel for a few minutes. Okay, one more with the mosquitoes everywhere. Can you see all the mosquitoes flying in front? Yep, bugs. South Florida, bugs. Oh my goodness. So I stopped at Cracker Barrel and I had to get more lightning shots because, well, I'm a total tourist. I'm sitting in the CVS parking lot. I just had to run through the rain. It's torrential Florida downpour with crazy thunder and lightning.